Cincinnati's first television station. This is WLWT News 5 at 5:30.
And you thought the Bengals' Carson Palmer was disgusted? A Cincinnati City Council member is so fed up, he's calling it quits.
Right, Jeff Berding announced just today he's had enough, he's resigning. News host John London has the answer to why Berding is leaving. John?
Well, you can certainly sense the frustration in his voice, but he's been serving two masters for 5 years. Lawmaker for the city, sales and public affairs director for the Bengals. You add family to the mix, and you have insufficient time to devote anywhere.
It just was obvious that something had to give.
Saying he can no longer adequately balance the demands of two jobs, Councilman Jeff Berding has decided to resign from council in a few weeks, leaving City Hall, but not City Hall politics. He intends to help gather signatures over the summer for a ballot initiative to try to change the structure of government.
I've long advocated having a fully executive mayor. I think that is the leadership that this community needs.
Berding believes the limitations of the current system are painfully obvious. He's not alone.
We need to eliminate the city manager form of government because it's ineffective.
The frustration about it crosses party lines. Newly elected Councilman Wendell Young laments the lack of accountability under the existing structure.
We've got a lot of inertia. We've got great ideas. We can't move anything forward. So it really is an optimum time to go to an executive mayor form of government.
It would be a major shift in a city that gave birth to the council manager form of government. But as Berding alluded to with his wife Lindsay at his side, there comes a time when change makes sense, that you're either all in or not in at all.
This is a significant time commitment. It requires thick skin and broad shoulders. And at the end of all of your efforts, you want to feel like you've been successful.
In his third term, Berding will stick around about another month or two to try to see the city's pension problems to a conclusion. He has designated charterite Chris Bortz to select his replacement.